Let's discuss the fundamentals of polarization vector in dielectrics. Actually, the detailed analysis of polarization vector is beyond the scope of these lectures. About this we'll discuss in detail in advanced lectures. Here, we discuss some elementary idea about the polarization vector. Actually, you can see there's a polarized dielectric slab which is placed in an external electric field E. Now, if it is a non-polar dielectric and if on application of electric field, all the atoms gets polarized and transform into dipole. We can see that in the whole dielectric medium, there exists a net dipole moment because all dipole moments you can see exist in same direction. Now, in this situation, for a given unit volume, say we consider a unit volume cube, a 1 meter cube cube or a unit volume we consider, then we can simply define the total dipole moment of the medium per unit volume is termed as polarization vector of this medium and is denoted by P vector. If we talk about P vector, so we can directly state it is dipole moment per unit volume. And we know if small p vector is the average dipole moment of each dipole in presence of external electric field, then we have this, so we can say that this P vector is directly proportional to the external electric field, or this P vector we can write as alpha E vector, where alpha is a proportionality constant. Because we know due to this electric field, when an atom gets distorted, we have studied that its negative center is displaced from the positive center in an atom. It is because the positive nucleus experiences a force in the direction of electric field and the negative center experiences a force opposite to the direction of electric field. Here, if electric field increases, the separation between the two centers will also increase due to the increase in this force. So we can say if the separation between positive and negative centers of a dipole increases, its dipole moment increases because the dipole moment is simply written as QD, which we already studied, where D is the separation between the positive and negative centers. So here, as electric field increases, average dipole moment of each atom also increases. That's why we say that the average dipole moment of per atom or average dipole moment of one atom increases. It can be written as alpha E. So obviously, if external electric field is increasing, polarization vector also increases because it is giving us the total dipole moment in the medium per unit volume. So be careful about the idea about the polarization vector, how it is defined. In detail about polarization vector, we'll study in the advanced physics lectures of physics galaxy.